Should be a nice change of pace.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
And here we are.
I'm going all out.
Just don't be too far away. Sure want to talk.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Nice.
Keep it moving.
Yep.
Yeah!
the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Order! Yeah!
walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you're only getting everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Ines.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worry will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end. I cannot be defeated!
Impress my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Thank you.